What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. So Sauce Money has a very interesting post up on his Instagram. He's exposing Melinda Gates, which is Bill Gates' wife. I'm gonna show you what Sauce Money put up. Before I do though, if you haven't already followed me on Instagram, at Hip Hop Classics Daily, all one word, please take a second to do so. So Sauce Money put this up. It says, "This is Bill Gates' wife, Melinda. She is heavily involved in his agenda for pushing the coronavirus vaccine on us. I've mentioned before that this is a spiritual warfare we are fighting. Notice the upside-down cross she is wearing. Do you trust someone to do anything in your best interest that openly worships Satan? These are the elitist, Luciferians, Satanist, Illuminati, cabal, the 1%. This is who been dictating policies over us since forever. It's time to get right spiritually, family. Time to wake up. The same people that you idolize are knee-deep in this shit and are detaching you from your soul. Do your homework, please. Research and more research. These people operate in confusion better than anyone. Look at what's going on now. We don't know what to believe. I love making music, but your salvation means more to me than a hit record. Peace and stay prayed up." Shit is deep. Sauce Money hit it on the head. This is 100% spiritual warfare. If you know what the Bible talks about, Lucifer wants to destroy man, which is God's creation. We are under attack. They are trying to destroy us. They are trying to destroy everything about us. Shit is getting real. It's realer than it's ever been before. And now they're coming out and they're putting it right in your face and letting you know. And a lot of people out here have been so brainwashed over their life that they have no idea and they can't even see it, even when it's right in front of their face. Shit is going to get worse before it gets any better. Trust and believe that. What he's saying is exactly right. You need to really focus your time right now on trying to build, strengthen, and or develop a relationship with God. There's nothing in this world that's going to save you. Nobody is going to stop this from coming. This is written. This is what's coming. The New World Order is coming. But one thing that you can do is get yourself right with God, get your family right with God, whatever that means for you, but definitely don't sleep on thinking that there's time left to play around, because there's really not. This shit could go any minute of any day, and it's gonna get real, and it's gonna get really real. A lot of people out there are probably gonna die. Shit is not gonna be what you think no more. Like, the world as we know it is over. As soon as they dropped the corona on us, it changed the game. They went from making small little steps, incremental steps, to giant warp speed. Now we're going right at the fucking end game, and understand that this shit really is coming soon. So you really do want to be right with God. You don't want to get caught slipping. Let me know what you guys think in the comments though. Hit the like, subscribe, share, leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell too if you're subscribed. I appreciate you watching. Peace.